This is the setup for AC current measurement. This is the variable transformer. This is the rheostat. This is the current transformer. This is the current sense amplifier. This is the Arduino board. Here we can see the measured current of our current sense amplifier. Here we can see the primary current. Here we can see the measured current from current transformer. Now here we can change the voltage, and we can see the current change in multimeter. Thank you.